Hey everybody, it's me Renee here, and today I am back again for another book review. Today I am going to review the books that are the new Life, Secret Life of Pets books coming out. Sorry, I'm just kind of tired right now, it's pretty late. I'm going to review all the books that came out. I don't have all of them here right now, they're all like over there, but yeah. I'm very excited for this movie because, I don't know, I always have loved Illumination and how they do their art style and how they do their animation. It's just, it's so cartoony and kind of weird looking, but it's just, it's so, I don't know, it's just, it's really fun to look at, and it's just, they have great stories, and this one, it just feels like it's from the same universe as the Despicable Me series. That's the only movies they have ever done, so I'm happy that they're branching out to a new one. I believe this will be the year's best movie, but we'll see. Anyways, I'll stop talking about the movie and we'll get into the book. So, I have the two golden books right here. We have the big one and the little one. And a lot of the time, Disney makes golden books, but I'm kind of surprised how Illumination would, you know, be with this too, but I guess, you know, Golden Books is for everything, but more Disney, more. I have to say that, you know, there's actually not even a difference between the two besides the cover difference. Literally, with Golden Books, sometimes, you know, this one shows more of, like, the main story, and this one might show, like, maybe a different type. It might show the same story, but in a different art style, but literally, these books are practically the same, like, literally. This one is just smaller than this one. So if I show you the pictures, literally, they're the same. Like, it's the exact same story in print. And if I go to this one, exact same print. I don't know why they did that. I think that's kind of weird. It's just this one is, you know, has a bigger picture. I don't know if the art is different in this one. Like, if we looked at two of these here. No, literally, they're the exact same book. Yeah. It kind of disappointed me a little, because I thought these two would be the same, but, I mean, different, but they're not. But, I mean, nonetheless, they're pretty cool to look at, and, I mean, they just give a brief description about the characters and what the movie is going to be like. So that's it for the Golden Books. We're going to go on to, let's go on to these two. Again, a lot of these books are very similar to one another. Describing these ones are both disgusting about the characters, but this one's a two-sided book. This one's about Max and his friends, and this one's about the flushed-out pets with Snowball and his, you know, crew, about how they're abandoned by their owners, and Snowball's trying to get revenge on humans. But, yeah, this one is, these two are very similar. If we look at this one is a pretty good guidebook. I really do like this one. This one gives a pretty good, you know, bio about the characters, and then, like, this one is just all about the characters, and they go into really good detail, and I really, really, really like this book. And then at the back here with, I guess, in Step Into Reading, they have, like, little cards now. Sometimes the other ones will have stickers. I don't know, they just started doing that, like, I think about maybe a year ago. I don't know, it's kind of cool. You get something extra, though it's a bit more pricier, though, now than I remember. But this one's a really good book if you really wanted to know about the characters. This one is pretty okay, too, but this one doesn't really go much into detail about the characters, really. I mean, we get some good details, but they just kind of give, like, a small little bio, and then secret thoughts. Literally, I don't know, it's okay. It's an alright book, but if I had to pick between these two, it would definitely be this one. So, yeah. And then the final one is the coloring books. This one's a coloring book slash activity book. And this one is a coloring book that comes with crayons. So these ones, again, are very similar. If we look here, we got, you know, basically the first part of the movie, but honestly, none of them are spoiling anything. We've kind of already seen these scenes from the trailer. There's just some fun little coloring and activity books. I really like this because, you know, you can color and you can also you know, you can do some different stuff. I like this one. And then this one, you have some crayons that come with this, though none of them match the character's colors. This one doesn't have, well, this one does have activities, but I prefer the other one more. Oops, not once. But yeah, I mean, both of these are very similar to one another. It's just, it's not bad or anything. It's just, you know, they're very similar to one another. And then we've got some stickers and then the other books. So overall, between all the books, I have to say a lot of the books here are very similar to one another. You know, you go in and you're thinking, you know, they're going to be different, but literally they're not. So my best advice for, you know, for you guys, if you wanted to get these books, is obviously don't go buy all the books unless you want to, unless you're a collector, unless you really like the movie. I mean, I didn't really look inside the books. I wanted to do a review, so I got them. Some of them I didn't get, I didn't buy. Some of them I was given to. Other ones I bought, but I didn't even bother to look inside. But I'm going to make sure that next time I don't do that again. Anyway, yeah, these books are really nice, and I would definitely suggest getting them if you are really excited for the movie. My recommendations are, well, for the Golden Book, literally, the Golden Book is going to cost more. But if you like the littler book, that's nice. If you were to get these two out of these two books, I definitely recommend this one. And if you were to get these two ones, it depends which one you want. This one comes with coloring and this one doesn't, but I prefer this one over that one. But that's just me. Anyways, thank you so much, guys, for watching my video. I'm very happy that I get all the support that I need, and I mean, you know, I'm doing all right. So thank you so much. Hit that like button if you have a chance to, and subscribe, and hopefully more videos will be coming soon. So thank you again, and I'll see you next time.